Oh, sure. Oh, sure. Right rein, right turn. If a horse jumps out, a sharp right turn. Go back to your first dance. Tap it, tap it. When a horse ducks out, correct him quickly, go back, so he doesn't think of it to do it again. Now he looks at Marley's, little spur on him. Let's go ahead, right turn, right turn. And just shift that stick. Now circle the head of the left, and just jump that third fence. Here, left turn, shift your stick to the left hand. Now. Go spur. Here, go right up there. Right up there to her. Right up on the head. Look at that point. Look at that point. Leg on her. If she hesitates there, right up to her. As you stop her, get her head up a little bit. Next. So we get him a little rounder and a little slower. Stop, 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 stop. You have to have a short distance option, Sorrel, in your repertoire. Go back again. You don't have a clue about a short distance. Put that stirrup closer to your toe. Wait till you see a short distance here. Wait. 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 That's it. You know, for that girl,